had Wendy's right here for lunch. And I'm going to talk about the video that Honey put out. Is her name Honey or Honey Bee? I don't know. I always call her Honey Bee, so I guess that's it. But I got the 4 for $4. I got the nuggies, which are like ton of light days. And the fries, of course, which is my favorite. I love fries with potatoes. Everything like that. And the burger. And I got a drink. So I don't have a table or anything. But that's going to be like level to how I sit. And it's like the best place for me to record because it's like kind of quiet. So yeah. And this is like diet something. It's probably Diet Coke. So it tastes weird to me. But I taste some carbonation. Oh well. Ugh. But I got to drink diet because I'm a diabetic. So yeah. But anyways, that video was atrocious. And these are the comments I seen, and I screenshot them. I'll put them up on the screen right now, so that you guys can kind of read them. And that's what I really agree with, honestly. So, as you guys saw it, I agree with that, and I was just like, what the heck, bro, like, I don't know why, but every time a YouTuber does, like, an apology, it's, like, the most driest, basic apology that you can, like, see, and it gets worse and worse from every apology video that I have seen, you know? And I have no sauce. That's great. Every time with Wendy's. But this is the burger. Right here. I think it's like a junior something. I don't know Wendy's like that. Because I don't eat at Wendy's all the time. I gotta say, like, my favorite is probably gonna be fast food, like McDonald's, stuff like that. It's probably gonna be Burger King. I like Burger King more than anybody. And a lot of people don't like Burger King. I'm like, bro, Burger King is good. What are you talking about? You know, but I'll eat Wendy's. It's food. I'm not gonna complain. I heard that you eat lattes, so let's try it. Oh, okay. Mmm. Wow. Mmm. Like that burger to me. The bacon is like crisp. It's not soggy. So what's going on, Wendy's? What's up? I'm trying to censor my mouth because I do, like, when I talk, I have food in my mouth. And I don't want people to see that. But that video, man. But there are a lot of talking points. Let's get into that before, like, I start eating. Well, like, fully start eating. But to me, I don't know if it's for you or for anybody else, it seemed very fake, very forced, very dry. It seemed like she was reading off a script to me. Barely no emotion. I was gonna say no emotion, but when she was talking about her brother and her dad, that's when she started getting emotional, and that was it. So that's what I was saying. It's not a true apology video to me, you know. Nuggies. It's really good. I don't lie. I haven't had fast food in forever because I've been on a diet. So yeah. But I just feel like she just did it because she was getting a lot of hate. I think that's the only reason why she did it, in my opinion. I feel like, you know, if she, if people weren't saying things about her brother, her dad, I don't think she would have came up with an apology video, in my opinion. I think the main focus was just, like, her defending her dad and her brother, and also herself. And, of course, her platform. But I myself never seen anybody say any hate about her and her dad, saying that she should die and go ahead and join her dad, or that her dad's disappointing in her. I've seen the whole disappointment about, like, oh, your dad's disappointed, you know, but I never seen the comments like that unless she removed that herself. She probably did. I don't know. But I don't believe in doing that kind of thing. I never did. That's one. But they should say that about somebody else's family. It's just really bad and harsh, but I don't think she really, I don't think she really is sorry for the way she was acting with Nick. I just think she was sorry because she got caught, in my opinion, and that because she was getting, like, a ton of hate, she had to say something to really kind of put out the fire. But I think it was kind of added to, I think she was adding gasoline to the fire and made it worse for herself, in my opinion. I'm not sure she posted on any other social media platform because I didn't know that far. Because I all of a sudden with the video and I watched it and I was like, there's no point on me even, like, you know, really anything else, because it's going to sound the same thing, you know? But let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. And I want to finish this off camera because I want to watch anime. I'm not going to lie. I really want to do this, but I didn't want to put this out too late. But, thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next video of whatever is get released out to the world. Oh, also she was saying, like, Nick was waiting for her for 6 hours and she didn't respond and that he was super hungry. And I'm like, and I'm not gonna wait for anybody for that long to just go eat food. Like, if you don't respond to me in, like, 30 minutes tops and you're about to go to Chili's, you're getting left behind. I don't care, you know? So, whatever and that. But I really don't think she feels sorry. This is my opinion. And she was, like, defending, not really defending herself, but, like, more defending Nick than anything else. So, I'm not understanding that at all. But, yeah. This is, like, my 2 cents. Let me know what you guys' 2 cents in the comments down below. And I'll see you.